guitar player, you know? Greg's been losing his tie. Get ready to rock. Now we're going to have a few other guitar players, because this is the thermonuclear part of the show. See, they're all marching out here. Look, it's a four-masted schooner. Look at this. This is Endorsement City, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to introduce somebody right now who happens to be the band leader. I mean, these guys have been working their butts off tonight. Thank you very much. I'm Nick Bright. I just want to thank y'all for coming. And we especially want to thank Stu Hamm, Tom Koster, and Steve Smith for donating their fabulous talent tonight. Now look at this. We got big guys. We got little guys. We got skinny guys. You guys with long hair. Got so many guitar players up here. It's frightening. Listen to this. Everybody's shredding. Opportunity for thanking everybody who came to the show. We've had more fun than you have, probably. But we really appreciate your support coming in here. The money is going for a great cause. And what can I tell you? Have a beer. And Greg, you going to sing something for me, man? Guitar Player, the 25th anniversary of Guitar Player magazine. Haven't had this much fun in years. Hello! Thank you very much for coming. I wish we could. How do you talk to her from nuclear war, you know? Thank you very much for coming. Hit the bar. Let's have some fun. See you later.
Warfield in San Francisco. Guitar Player Magazine's 25th anniversary celebration, the ultimate guitar concert. We're wearing the fucking brothers here. September 19th, 1992. Brought to you by, you know who?
We're here. Yeah, it's just too much like, yeah, this guy's great. You're gonna like it, you don't have to like, oh.